not even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed Honors Calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. He must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shock.
Rookie of the Month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it.
No, wait.
We're gonna see him around.
Just aim it at something loud. Fuck it. Flash, get ready to be tackled.
Thank you.
inside.
Crap!
Hey!
Oh, I really wish I'd backed this project up online.
It was definitely a kid. No such thing as a ghost.
Meeting vents. A spider's best friend. Oh, gotta go refill my web shooters first. Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff? I know I put these under here somewhere. Making a break for it.
Still think you can find your old locker?
Where do you think that security guard is? Probably still in the east wing. Let's get that thumb drive out of your locker. Get out of here. You gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop. Just let it go. You can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team, and I'm a backup singer. He's gotta get away with it. Our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow. Doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police.
I called the cops. You're in trouble now.
No, but hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught. Wait, I keep forgetting. No.
Somewhere.
All right. You two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
So I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere.
You guys are looking. But we need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, right field Rick, the school janitor, has been hearing things. You know, he can be a little funny about this stuff.
Funny? Like, haha, or,
Well, he jumps to conclusions. He has some crazy idea the school has a curse.
Check it out!
What have you actually seen?
Well, have you actually seen them?
Not so much, but I've heard them.
How can you be sure there's more than one?
Shouldn't you be looking for...
Don't move. I'll be right back.
He's alone. Now for something I like to call the upside-down pickpocket.
These kids playing
tricks. Nice. That should put me right above him.
Jerry's probably waiting up for me.
Got it.
Huh? What was that?
Now how am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it! You're in the office!
Understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Okay, gotta go!
Good?
We gotta hide!
It's not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you when I got home.
It's your mother.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
Harry, what is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. Lots happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance, and I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is, a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete, we're gonna heal the world.
Target located at New York City.
K1 on approach.
Status report. The manor and arena are nearly complete. Recon units, report in.
The Sandman eluded us. Recapture not an option.
Then he was not the one.
Copy that. Awaiting orders, sir.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow. And do not fail again.
Miles, you busy? I need
whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
Don't give me that look, Pops. Taking a break.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going.
I'm gonna head out though. Pete, call for some backup. Where?
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Ma, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For birthday long.
I'm sure this is probably stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
I'd like to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you had me a pistachio. Three.